There are two apps for mind mapping.
Mind blowing.
An app to stay focused.
Would be great right now!